Hi there, this is Bonrick the Orc, and today I'm in the Jade Forest, and I'm about to take on the Whispering Pandaren Spirit. And the pets that I've chosen for this is my Emerald Proto-Whelp, my Scourged Whelplin, and my Eternal Strider. Now, I have done this before, and the Emerald Proto-Whelp can actually solo this, though not always. But we'll see how it gets on today. The good thing about the Emerald Proto-Whelp is it has two healing abilities, which really help. Healing. That's not nice. I'm just gonna pass. Finish him off. That's Dragonkin against Dragonkin. Again, the amount of healing that the Proto-Whelp can do comes in very handy. Down. Time for a bit more healing, I think. The Pandaren Air Spirit is probably the tougher of the three, and because he has his own healing abilities, once we get into the fight, I will stop using the Emerald Dream, because it gives him too much chance to heal himself. Thank you. swap out and use the Eternal Strider, and Eternal Strider will finish him off real quick. But I like to solo with the Emerald Proto Whelp if I can. There you go. Quest achieved. And I wonder what we've been lucky enough to get. Oh, excellent. We've got a Pandaren Air Spirit. I haven't got one of those, so a nice new addition to my collection. So, hope you've enjoyed this, and thank you for watching. Goodbye.